Okay, let's start. Open the KineMaster Pro X. Then create a new video editing with animation and text animation. Select an aspect ratio. Add tayo ng background. I use a white background. Okay, then let's add the let's add a layer for our image animation. Okay. Then expand using split screen. Okay. Add another image. Clicking the layer and add the media and let's expand the image for a video using a split screen. Add another image for our third animation. Okay. Stretch the background. Okay. In every image, we will add an animation. On the first image, lagyan po natin siya na in image in animation. Yung ating start animation niya. Gawin pa natin is pop. Okay. Ito ang kanyang start animation. Center muna natin yung image natin. Ano? Then yung kanyang out animation naman. Sinali ko po yung fade. Okay. Okay natin. Then the second image. Kanyang in animation, select natin is slide right. Natin sa atin na slide right and control natin ulit. Then add again for the out animation, select tayo na spin clockwise. Alright, then control. Then yung third image, stretch muna natin yung kanyang image, ano? Using the split screen and okay, select yung ating rectangle then check natin ulit, then select natin ulit yung image, then in animation select tayo ng spin counterclockwise. Okay, then yung ating select natin, and then select image for the out animation, yung ating pang outro. Then select natin yung fade. Depende po sa inyo kung ano po yung gusto nyo animation na gagamitin. Okay, select natin, okay natin. Then let's preview. Okay, meron na tayo image or video animation. Okay, we can add also add tayo na ang kanyang background music, background audio. Meron na po tayo ng mga nakasave dito. Select na lang po tayo ng background audio na ating gagamitin. Okay, then select po natin yung assign. Confirm natin. Okay. Then select natin yung audio to trim yung kanyang audio. Okay, meron tayo completo image video. Okay, we can add also a text animation. Just click layer, then text, add tayo ng text. Subscribe. Okay. Pwede natin siya ng font. Select lang po kayo ng font na gusto niyong font. Select natin yung Roboto Black. Okay. Yung kanyang color. Font color natin is okay natin siya ng red. Just po natin na kanyang text. Okay. Lagyan natin siya ng overall animation para doon siya ng text. Okay. Lagyan siya blink. Blink show yan. Okay. Meron tayong text animation. Okay. Select natin ano, ang kanyang confirmation. Okay, let's preview yung ating ginawang image and text animation. Okay, add pa tayo na isa pang text animation. Okay, set natin yung kanyang in effects. Pwede natin ang font. Okay, select natin ito for sample only. Ito yung kanyang font color. Okay, then lagyan natin siya ng in animation. Select tayo ng letter by letter. Then confirm. Select again for the out animation. Select natin stickers. Ayan, meron tayo text animation. Okay, let's preview yung ating ginawa. Okay, that's all for today. We have now a new video edit with text animation and image animation. Okay, pwede natin siya i-export. Okay, let's export ang ating ginawa. Okay, yan ang name ng ating project. Okay, let's export. Kunyari, play natin yung ating preview. Okay, meron na tayong new edited videos with animation. Kung hindi ka pa nakapalo sa aking channel, click lang ang ating button dyan at don't forget to hit the notification bell and see you on my next tutorial for para sa ating transition tutorial para sa mga beginners pa rin. And don't forget again to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Till next time. Thank you.